My name is Grace Ijinga and I'm a social scientist. And my idea was to provide people with masks. The idea came about because when Corona started, there were a lot of people who were making cloth masks, reusable masks, and these were very, very cheap, but then they weren't effective. And the most effective masks were the surgical masks and the N95 masks. And these masks are available, however, but they're very expensive and they're mostly reserved for health workers. So my idea was to bridge that gap, to find a mask that's effective against spreading COVID-19, but then that's still cheaper and reusable. In order to mass produce these masks, I'm going to work with youth from communities, for example, youth in Kauma, the village, where I'll select about 50 youth members, train them in the skills of making the masks, and that way, when they can make the masks, then we can sell them to NGOs or the government, private sector, that are willing to donate to vulnerable communities. If I win the money, I'll use this money to invest in mass production of the masks through training youth members from Kauma Village and other communities. I'll train these youth, about 50 of them, as a start, with the skills of making the masks and temporarily employ them in making the masks. And then I'll link the masks and the youth to other organizations in the private sector, NGOs, government. That way they can buy from them and they can be distributed to other vulnerable members in the community. That way those who can't afford the mask can still have a chance of having it available to them.